Action! It's nice to be back, mga kasangga. Ang inyong action hero ng Risa, Geek Striker. At nais ko lang isiwan sa inyo ang perwisyong ginawa sa akin na next namin noong nakaraan. Yan ang ginawa mo sa akin next namin. Na-admit ako sa ospital ng maraming araw. Maraming nasayang na opportunity at mga racket sa buhay ko. Pero, pagkalabas ko ng ospital, akala ko magaling na ako. Sinubo ako mag-push up, pero hindi ako pala kaya. Nagpunta ako ng Kalumpang Marikina kung saan ang aking hometown. At nagtanong ako sa aking tropa kung sino ang kailan niyang manghihiyon. Sige ka, subukan ko. Hindi ko talaga malimutan ang araw na yan. Namilipit ako sa sakit. Lalo lang lumala yung sakit. Kaya napag-isip-isip ko, maghanap ako ng acupuncturist. Ginawa ko magpa-acupuncture. At yun. Hi! Okay na uli ako. Magaling na ako.
Kaya mga kasangga, abangan nyo na lang sa November 11. MWF Balikbayan.
MWF Balikbayan, 4th match. Geek Striker back in action.
Oh, I know.
Party! Party! Party!
Well, what's this? Whoa. RG, the tech guy who I've been working with here in Manila Wrestling Federation, is challenging Gig Striker to a match.
His opponent, RG.
Oh, now the handshake. And it's on. Both in their casual clothes there. Gig Striker didn't come to wrestle. He came to address the crowd and tell them that he has recovered from the severe beating he took from Rex Lawin in Road to Fate. Ooh, RG. We got Gig Striker in a headlock. Oh, elbows to get out. Oh, Gig's kind of opened himself up there. Got taken down with a scoop slam. Oh, forearm. Oh, scoop power slam by RG there. Oh, only a two. By the way, referee Chuck Lopez couldn't attend the event due to sickness. So Commissioner Mike Shannon actually taking over referee duties for a few of the matches here in... Oh! Enzuigiri.
Nice.
Gig Striker showing that, yes, he is back to full health right now. RG. Taking a beating now. Oh! Returning in kind with an open hand slap. Gig Striker. And RG trading blows. Gig Striker saw that coming. Encounters with the Calibre 316. This could be the end, but oh, wait a minute. He's gonna finish it his way. He's going for it, setting it up, has to turn it over, and there it is! There it is, Asintado! Is RG gonna tap? Oh, he's tapping! And that's it! And Gig Striker finishes RG there.
The winner of this match, by the way of submission, Gig Striker!
Thank you.
Oh, what? He's gonna give them a mint? Well, that's nice, I guess. After such a grueling match, is that what RG wants? Well, I guess that is what he wants. He got to wrestle his idol, a gig striker. Now he's just gonna go back to the tech booth. A little woozy, though. That's, that's sporting of him, I guess. Well, congratulations, RG. You fought a pretty good match, actually.